everything out from Binghamton to Massachusetts because they're redoing the signaling system out there. It's been 4 months since they've been doing that.
Yeah, that's true.
Almost every train, they have a 60E leading, just like how NS will throw an engine on the Pittsburgh Division to compensate for the position signals. Are there even any left in the Pittsburgh Division?